Show us some love, guys. It's been a while.
Yeah, man. What is this, man?
What are you doing? Who else is having fun chats on Indian football?
Which other channel are you watching?
Namaskar, girls and boys. Welcome to another episode of 420 Grams on newsclick.in. Today it's just Arjun Pandit and I. Pandit is in Bombay and I'm sitting in the Newsclick studios in Delhi. We're talking about kafi gambhir mamla hai aaj.
काफी गंभीर मामला है सर. पहले सेटअप कर दो अभी कहानी कहां पहुंची है. okay. कल के मीटिंग के बाद.
सो दिस इज अ स्टोरी दैट गोज बैक टू द बिगिनिंग. नो सीरियसली स्पीकिंग, यस्टरडे द एआईएफएफ्स एग्जीक्यूटिव कमिटी मेट इन दिल्ली. द एग्जीक्यूटिव कमिटी इज द बॉडी दैट डिसाइड्स फाइनली अप्रूव्स ऑल डिसीजन मेकिंग. द डिसीजन दे वर ट्राइंग टू मेक इज going forward from the next football season onwards, what will be India's top flight Premier League, and therefore as a result what will happen to the existing I League, what will be its position and relevance in the overall scenario. Now the background is that the commercial partners of the All India Football Federation have been guaranteed or given the right to start a competition, which is the Indian Super League, that will eventually be given the top flight status. This is written in the master rights agreement that was signed between the AIFF and IMG Reliance in 2010, right? So on the one side you have the ISL essentially, which is saying that listen guys, we have a contract, we need to be now top flight, we need to play AFC Champions League, and we need to be basically known as the number one league in the country. The older clubs, the legacy clubs, Mohun Bagan, East Bengal, the guys playing in the I-League, they feel excluded from the conversation as well as from the competition. So that is essentially what is happening. And we're today, although not trying to get into too much of the politics behind it and all of the history and geography, but more looking forward in terms of what could possibly emerge as a potential roadmap.
So, bhai, I'm plugging this because you did a lovely chat with Bhaichung Bhutia as well yesterday, and it's out on NewsClick as well. And he wasn't too specific in his first answer, but it is the only answer, which is that you need to have a roadmap as soon as possible. Now, whether you want that roadmap to be implemented in 3 years, 4 years' time, although, you know, it should, that roadmap says that in 4 years' time, this will be the scene. You need that roadmap now so that whichever party is interested or whichever party is part of your Indian scene can then say, okay, now but first all of you come in agreement with that. And then you say you give them a good 3 years to build themselves up for where they're going to be with that roadmap.
Yeah.
If you're suddenly after 3 years also you're going to be saying, ki yaar, abhi ye chal raha hai, abhi wo chal raha hai, and suddenly one fine year if you're going to change it around, then no one is going to be benefiting it from it. And also, I remember Bhaichung saying that people need to drop their egos, man. And drop their egos from all sides, you know. There's not just one villain here and one person is the right person here. Aisa kuch hai nahi, sir. Yahan pe na puri duniya agenda pe chalti hai. Theek hai, sir. Sabka agenda hota hai, wo agenda wahan pe saamne lane ki try karta hai. Hum aaj show kyun kar rahe hain? Hum show isliye kar rahe hain kyunki ye topical hai. Log zyada dekhenge, log zyada charcha karenge. Wo hamara agenda hai. हम बात भी कर रहे हैं उसके बारे में. तो माय पॉइंट इज एवरीवन हैज एन एजेंडा, एंड व्हेन एवरीवन हैज एन एजेंडा समवेयर और द अदर अ मिडिल लाइन नीड्स टू बी ड्रॉन फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ इंडियन फुटबॉल. बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इन व्हाटएवर इज प्लेइंग आउट इन बोर्ड रूम्स, इन व्हाटएवर इज बीइंग प्लेड आउट इन कोर्ट रूम्स और ऑन ट्विटरवर्स एंड सो ऑन एंड सो फोर्थ, इट इज द प्लेयर्स हु आर नॉट बेनिफिटिंग. इट इज हैविंग अ डायरेक्ट इम्पैक्ट ऑन द प्लेयर्स, एंड द प्लेयर्स आर द हार्टबीट of a nation, right? For football, see, agar players hi nahi hai, to matlab kya fayda aapke club ka? Kya fayda aapke kisi aur cheez ka? Aap kya karne wale ho uska? So, you know, a roadmap needs to be taken out, bhai. And of course, a unified league is the way forward. 20 teams, I don't know. I personally don't think 20 teams is possible because I don't think we have enough talent pool and financial muscle to sustain a 20-team league where 1 to 20 is somewhere or the other competitive at some level or the other. It shouldn't be warped, you know. So I feel maximum probably what we could go to is a 14-team league. We have 10 right now. You could go to 14 and then think of expanding to maybe 16. But 20, given where our current scenario is, I don't think it's possible, honestly.
Yeah, I don't know if we can get into the numbers or not, but I would say that I disagree. I think a 20-team league is entirely doable. And like you said, not overnight, maybe not today. But I think in 3 years from now, if you tell people that, okay, this is the top flight of Indian football, we've decided. पक्की बात है ये अब ठीक है और ये कंपटीशन हम खोल रहे हैं आपके लिए आप जो भी हो आप अगर लोकल क्लब हो तो आप ट्राई करें एक क्वालिफिकेशन मेथड होना चाहिए जिससे आप अंदर आ सकते हैं एंड देन हाउ यू सर्वाइव इन दैट लीग डिपेंड्स ऑन वेरियस फैक्टर्स यार क्लब्स कम एंड गो लाइक आई वाज लुकिंग एट एन आर्टिकल आई रिटन इन 2011 राइट एसेंशियली This was the same this, around the time when this deal was being signed and all of that. I think the headline was rather corny. If money could score goals or something like that. Abhi dekh raha tha main. So, baat ye ho rahi thi ki ab us time bhi hum yehi keh rahe the ki road map ki zarurat hai. Ye 2011 ki baat hai. To hum somehow the other we have gotten into the history of this story.
Yeah.
So, 2011 से 2019 तक हम पहुंच गए हैं और basically अभी भी हम वही कह रहे हैं कि integrated, unified या जो भी आप नाम ले लें उस लीग को बनाने का और इस लीग को बड़ा करने का क्या प्लान है? And all these clubs have been saying all along, or not all they've been saying, but one of the major things they've been saying is that we need to know how do you otherwise allocate resources, allocate money, allocate people, what do you plan for? Are you playing Champions League football or are you playing matlab, State League football? Aap team bhi usi basis pe banayenge, aap sab kuch usi basis pe karenge. And as far as the player base is concerned and competition and all, I mean, those things take time to also develop. Yeah.
Bhai, but yaar, aap,
the Spanish aap League is hardly competitive. The top, the bottom 10 teams in the Spanish League have no chance of making it anywhere to the top. I mean,
yeah, so then, and what is the value of the Spanish league? If you take out Real Madrid and Barcelona, would anyone ever watch it? I still don't watch Real Madrid and Barcelona because
you might not watch now, but you are tens of thousands of kilometers away from Spain. Yeah, the point is, in those cities, in those places, people are coming to the stadium, they are following their teams, they are watching the football. Na? It's not only about a worldwide television audience. I don't know why that's become the focal point of. I mean, we're talking about really basic grassroots level football. आप टेलीविज़न ये टेलीविज़न प्रोडक्ट तो जब तक बनेगा तो वो भी दूर की बात है यार.
सर मैं तो ये नहीं.
आप सेम टाइम पे मैचेस कर रहे हैं जब प्रीमियर लीग हो रहा है या फ्रेंच लीग स्पैनिश लीग हो रहा है. I think the point should be to encourage people to go to the stadiums and engage with the clubs.
आपकी स्पैनिश लीग की बात को मैं पकड़ूंगा. There's a good friend of ours, even you know him, Anuj, who is working with a club in Spain called Jativa, right? Now, he has first-hand knowledge of what's happening there because he's bought a club there and, you know, he's seeing players and how they're groomed. Sir, if India has, for example, 20, I'm just giving a SE rough, 20 players, top-level 20 players, SE bol raha, then in that aspect, Spain has about 60. You get my point?
Probably 60 like
competitive top, no, 60 top competitive players. I'm just giving random numbers just to sort of put it into perspective. I think as a whole, we are not developed. We don't have enough footballers to play top-level football,
possibly.
Right? So, but, you don't want a scenario to arise. My point is, you don't want a scenario to arise where, say, you made a 20-team league and then comes a team which is ranked 20th is playing team which is ranked first and that team is thumping in 8-9 goals.
Why not?
Why? Why do you... How system ho gaya, sir?
It happens in every league, yeah, all over.
Not 8-9 goals, bhai. मैं बता रहा हूँ उतना difference है यार.
Somebody has an off day. क्या बात कर रहा है यार?
Somebody has an off day की बात नहीं है ना.
Every once in, and in fact, like on this point, I would like to say also that you look at the stories that you've had emerging from the I League, where clubs from small towns, small market clubs, right, which don't have the ability to raise massive amounts of sponsorship money, whether it's ISL or Minerva or whoever, right? going through, beating the big guys, beating the East Bengals and the Mohun Bagans and winning the league. That's also the flip side. I mean, if you look at the stories that have just emerged out of the I-League versus the ISL, where theoretically it's a more level playing field, although I don't at all agree that, I mean, if everything is a level playing field, then where's the...
It's sir, not but going to be, if you're in a market where you're still you're running a sport which is not widely is not that popular in this country, like we know that it's not very popular in this country as far as Indian football is concerned, or even I think there's a sort of false perception that European football is very popular in this country. If you look at the whole dynamics of our country, it's a very small market still, right? My point is, sir, agar aapke paas us aap us market mein aap ek league bana rahe ho where you want people to come in, at the end of the day a league prospers when you have more people coming in, more fans are being built and so on and so forth. For that, it is very important that you have a competitive nature and you have a competitive game once they're out and they're in the middle, right?
I disagree, man. I think the point is not for the league to prosper. I think the point is for overall the game to prosper. For the game to prosper...
Sir, if your league prospers, your game will prosper, na?
Yeah, yeah. But then, I mean, the only way the league can prosper is if it becomes more inclusive. If you shut it down... I don't think that's the way to... Increase.
I'm not saying shut it down. I'm saying, like, right now you have 10. Realistically, I think you can move to 14 or 16. That also after a while, not right now. And see, hume bhi pata hai bhai, pehle 10 saal mein of the ISL kuch nahi badalne wala. Maybe ek team aa jayegi, do team aa jayegi andar. Theek hai? Jo bhi hona hai, unified league jo bhi aap keh rahe hain, wo 10 saal se pehle nahi hone wala. To agar aapke paas abhi 3 saal ka window hai, to aap us 3 saal mein bolo ki ji, at the end of year 10 and start of year 11, we are going to start with a 15 or 16 team league or a 14 team league to be realistic, right? And here are these four clubs that we are earmarking. We are marking as saying you be ready by then. We're giving you 3 years of time and be ready for it. Yeah. And then slowly you can think of going forward. You can't straight away say ki ekdam se ji 20 team ki league shuru kar do. Nahi hoga sir. Waise ho hi nahi sakta.
Fair enough.
It has to be a gradual process.
The league has to get...
I know it. Eventually the end game has to be a 20 team league. No one is denying that.
Yeah.
Eventually, the end game has to be a 20-team league. How much time that will take, you can't really take a call on it right now, yeah. But what you can take a call on is that in the next 3 years, 14, 16...
Sorry to cut you off. I agree completely, and I think we are on the same page on this, that like it might not be possible today, but going forward, it definitely is a workable plan. This is the AIFF strategic plan for 2019-22, which was given
to us.
Kahin churaya nahi, bhai. When we had gone to the press conference introducing Igor Stimach and Isaac Doru, they launched it at that time and gave it to us very kindly to share what their ideas are on development. So, of course, there's a lot of good stuff in here, a lot of interesting stuff. But since we're talking specifically about the league structure, there's a section on competition-oriented development, which is essentially what we're talking about, like how people get more competitive games and structure from the grassroots down. So, for you, let me ask you, what have been the highlights in terms of grassroots level work that's gone in, and what do you think the AIFF is doing well?
I think the baby league is a major positive, man. And, you know, and hum log na sometimes we get lost ki hum in the context of development of Indian football, hum upar ka sochte rehte hain. Jabki sir, reality ye hai, jo aapki ye baby league hai na, ye asli development hai Indian football ki. Ye short-term development hai, jo ISL, I-League ho raha hai abhi yahan pe. Jo baby league hai na, wo aapke asli player tayyar karega 10 saal mein aage jaake. And taki then your talent pool will increase. Talent pool will increase, more players will come into the fray, more clubs will come into the fray, clubs will get a lot more competitive, and that's how it will develop. So, baby league is a major plus, yeah.
Fair enough. And the numbers are really encouraging. I mean, of course, a lot of it is projections based on the end of, matlab 2022 mein kahan tak hum pahunch jayenge. But already, agar hum dekh rahe hain, to ki baby leagues mein 30 ya 20-30 hazaar bachche khel rahe hain.
Which is commendable, man.
It's pretty good progress, and you can see it everywhere. Yeah, like if you look at any of your Facebook, Instagram, or whatever, all over the country, there, whether it's in the northeast or wherever, the young kids playing football everywhere. So that stuff is happening. The issue comes as you go up the pyramid, like you said.
जिंदगी में ना ये जिंदगी की का उसूल है, एज यू गो अप द पिरामिड इश्यूज वहीं शुरू होते हैं,
दिक्कतें शुरू,
क्योंकि वहां धंधा बन जाता है, वहां पैसा आ जाता है.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. तो अब बट अब ये दिस इज हाउ इट इज आई गेस. द
रेंट इज, आई नो आई वाज जस्ट बीइंग ट्राइंग टू बी पोएटिक व्हाटएवर.
हां, फिलोसॉफिकल. सो फिलोसॉफिकली स्पीकिंग, दीज गाइस हैव अवॉइडेड द सब्जेक्ट ऑल टुगेदर एज far as what's going to happen with the leagues. So if that is the strategy of the All India Football Federation,
sir, because they are still not decided na. Ab matlab that would be the dumbest move ever.
No, because they can't make a decision na.
No, that would be the
dumbest. Upper level pe decision making ho raha hai. So,
sir, whatever. Of course, there is a severe. I don't know. Decision abhi nahi liya na. Tabhi to gaadi yahan pahunchi hui hai, right? Yaar, decision liya hua hai.
कल वाला स्टेटमेंट काफी क्लियर था यार. उसमें लिखा था कि पिछले कुछ सालों में जैसा आई लीग का डेवलपमेंट हो रहा है विजेवी आईएसएल का, आईएसएल के नंबर्स बेटर हैं, उनका टेलीविजन ऑडियंस बेटर है, सारे नेशनल टीम प्लेयर्स आईएसएल से आ रहे हैं. तो एंड गिवन ऑल दीज फैक्टर्स, दे ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन इज गोइंग टू टॉक टू द एएफसी एंड से प्लीज गिव देम द चैंपियंस लीग स्पॉट, व्हिच मींस द डिसीजन हैज बीन टेकन.
Yeah, but यार ये मेरे को honestly speaking ये Champions League और ये AFC Cup का ये what ये funda मेरे को बिल्कुल समझ में नहीं आया. Not from the point कि your top league gets Champions League and the league below that, or Federation Cup winners, the Super Cup winners get AFC Cup. If I am an Indian club, look, as an Indian club मैंने एशिया में कुछ नहीं किया सर. The only time I did something in Asia was when Bengaluru went all the way to the final, which was in the earlier format of the AFC Cup, right? If I am an Indian club and my sole aim is to play in Asia and to play amongst the best in Asia, after which I can show a sponsor, look, I am playing amongst the best teams in Asia, I'm getting TV coverage and I'm being, of course, covered by on AFC level competitions. Realistically, I would want to play AFC Cup. Sir, yeah, Champions no, League, so, mein so, main so, do champion, se nahi
the Champions wala. League spot is in any case a qualification spot, which there inevitably they lose the playoff and they come to the AFC Cup anyway.
Why do I want? I would much rather be in the AFC Cup here, because I have a chance of at least qualifying out of the group there. I have a chance of making the knockouts or the quarterfinals, semi-finals and so on. Now look at what Bengaluru did. Do you remember how much people were talking about that Bengaluru run here in the final of the AFC Cup? It was huge, man. Right? No amount of winning an ISL, no amount of winning an I-League gets you that kind of coverage jo Bengaluru ne kiya tha, because they were touching everyone.
I'm agreeing with all of these things, but if you look at, okay, the last time I think Bangalore in the final, and I may be wrong on this, but at least one of the times they were in the final, they lost to the Iraq Air Force Club.
Right? Yeah.
So this whole conversation so much is centered around who owns the league and how, who will basically potentially, when this market becomes a billion-dollar market, then who will control all that cash money? The point about football is that you can have a club from Iraq where infrastructure is what it is and the money situation is what it is and the economy is what it is, that is going on to win the competition that we are still trying to get to the final of.
But hamari gaadi wahi pahunchi hai na sir, reality to wo hai na.
So
hum nahi utne developed yaar, ghuma fir aake na sir, kya hai ki baat hai ego chhodne ki. आपको सब कुछ नहीं मिलने वाला, तो आप कहोगे जी मैंने यहाँ पे 7 चीजों की डिमांड करी है, मुझे अगर 3 मिल रहे हैं और 3 लेने के साथ मेरा यहाँ पे पूरा लीग बन रहा है, देन मेरे को कहीं ना कहीं मुझे एडजस्टमेंट करना पड़ेगा.
बिल्कुल सही.
पर अभी ना गाड़ी वहां पहुंच ही नहीं रहे, बिकॉज हो क्या रहा है, यू आर विलन आई एम राइट, दे आर सेइंग यू आर विलन वी आर राइट, और उसमें हो क्या रहा है कि प्लेयर्स को कितने मैच मिल रहे हैं यार. आप प्रैक्टिस में जितना रोनाल्डिन्हो बन लो, पर अगर आप गेम सिचुएशन में कुछ कर नहीं पा रहे हो, आप गेम ही नहीं खेल रहे हो, आप कम गेम खेल रहे हो, तो मतलब इन अ सेंस जो आपके सामने जो ओपोनेंट है वो 40 गेम्स इन अ सीजन खेल रहा है, आप यहाँ पे 18 17 20, अगर आप सुनील छेत्री हो तो आप 25 खेल रहे हो, तो योर बेस्ट प्लेयर इज स्टिल 15 गेम्स बिहाइंड, यू नो.
And everyone is in agreement that like the only way to get more games, either you play each other 4 times, you have 10 teams and you play each other 4 times, or you have 20 teams and you play each other twice. I mean, there seems to be no other way out of this.
Yeah, but see, see.
But here the thing is, it's become a contractual or a legal battle, right? Because one side is saying, and it's a fact. Ab aapne promise kiya hua hai, aapne sign kiya hua hai.
Haan, toh, and that is how contracts are followed.
Yeah.
That is what contracts are.
Yeah.
So I don't see legally isme kya solution nikalne wala hai legally. Ye ego ka solution hi hai, sir.
Blame for this entire situation rests in that exactly wahi 700 crore ka lalaj. कि इन्होंने मतलब यहाँ आप फुटबॉल चला रहे हैं आपको ये दिख नहीं रहा है कि आपके स्पोर्ट में कितना पोटेंशियल है इस देश में
then आप, why are आप, you, आप you should not be in that job potential potential स्टूडियो में बैठ के आसान होता है बोलना पर उस पोटेंशियल को एक्चुअली में ग्राउंड पे निकाल के निखारना एक अलग ही चीज होती है सर
ये
ठीक है
ये भाई,
आप, नहीं सर बहुत जरूरी चीज है ये हम लोग यहाँ पे बात नहीं करते सब लोग यहाँ पे ना इधर उधर तीर फेंक रहे हैं यहाँ पे अरे यार तुमने क्या देखा है एनएफएल में तुमने क्या देखा आई लीग में क्या हुआ इतने टाइम से क्या चल रहा था वहां पे सर ऑल दीज क्लब्स हु आर कमिंग अप राइट नाउ एंड सेइंग हमारी कोई देखभाल नहीं कर रहा है सर जब आपका समय था आपने क्या किया उस टाइम
इफ दैट इज द बेस्ट पॉसिबल एवेन्यू दैट लेट्स से दीज हाउएवर मेनी किड्स आर प्लेइंग फुटबॉल इन इंडिया राइट नाउ गेट टू हैव अ प्रोफेशनल करियर प्ले द स्पोर्ट एंड मेक अ डिसेंट लिविंग देन यू कांट रियली होल्ड इट अगेंस्ट देम
But no, I am not saying that.
A key
I am
set of
saying
stakeholders that cannot even get into the conversation because that's how this thing they are. But on the positive side, realistically, there are only about 20 clubs. If you become inclusive, bhi ho jao, jo bade clubs hain jinke, let's say pan India ambitions hain ya jo bhi hai, jo national level pe khelna chahte hain, wo itne zyada hain nahi. To agar aapko solution nikalna hai, to अच्छा समय है अभी
एक्चुअली में यार यू नीड टू टेक आउट अ सॉल्यूशन नाउ मैन फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ द प्लेयर्स भाई यू डू नीड टू टेक आउट अ सॉल्यूशन एंड इफ इट मींस वन पार्टी हैज टू ड्रॉप अ लिटिल बिट एंड द अदर पार्टी आल्सो हैज टू ड्रॉप अ लिटिल बिट फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ इंडियन फुटबॉल देन सो बी इट मैन ये बस करो ये कोर्ट जा रहे हो अब मैं ये खुलासा कर रहा हूँ अब आप मेरे ऊपर ये फाइन डाल रहे हो अब मैं आपके ऊपर ये करूंगा सर प्लेयर कहाँ है प्लेयर क्या कर रहा है उसमें प्लेयर का सोचो ना यार
प्लेयर बेचारे गाली खा रहे हैं हमसे क्योंकि वो खेल नहीं पाए थे टाइम आता है तो खेल नहीं पाए
क्योंकि फिर उन सब लोगों के अपने इंटरेस्ट्स हैं दे आर प्रोटेक्टिंग देयर इंटरेस्ट्स ऑल पार्टीज
या
राइट दे आर प्रोटेक्टिंग देयर इंटरेस्ट्स ऑन द प्रीटेक्स्ट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ इंडियन फुटबॉल बट व्हाट दे आर नॉट रियलाइजिंग इज दैट व्हेन दे आर ऑल ट्राइंग टू कम टू वन टेबल इन प्रोटेक्टिंग देयर इंटरेस्ट दे आर नॉट रियली डेवलपिंग इंडियन फुटबॉल It's sort of, you know, it's doing the opposite in a sense.
Yeah, like we've said so many times now, man. It's been 8, 9, 10 years. We're having similar conversations. I bet if we go to those sports summits that keep happening, they are having the same conversations. On the one hand, it's great to see so much happening at the grassroots and so many like sort of ex-players who've recently retired going back and doing that stuff and trying to organically chota 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 apne ghar pe ghar ke paas karke build a culture that is inclusive boys girls everyone comes and plays and learns something it's a tool for education it's and on the other hand these guys are constantly bickering why because sabko apna apna hissa chahiye anyway
Yeah, I know.
ये थोड़ा depressing conversation हो गया है तो to fix things, I saw a great film the other day. You should check it out. It's called Sudani from Nigeria.
I've heard about
this. It's a Malayalam film. It's widely available and subtitled for those of us who don't speak Malayalam. Great movie. It'll leave you feeling much better about football. And also, there's a key bit from that film, yeah, where one of the uncles tells these younger boys. It's based on clubs that are playing sevens tournaments.
Okay, okay.
So he tells him that we don't get into football to make money. We make money so that we can do football.
Sir, that is your dream quote.
Yeah.
Huh? But
किसने लिखी है फिल्म?
आपने तो नहीं लिखी है फिल्म.
But I mean, if some of this attitude can rub off on the big guys, because God knows they have enough money, man. There's enough money for these guys to do their whatever it is they do.
Yeah,
and
I
help
know, I know.
These small players and clubs.
See, bro, jo hai so hai. Just the immediate thing is get a roadmap and give. If you're getting a roadmap and you're saying I want to unified league in so many this thing years, then give them at least 3 years to be ready for that.
Prepare, yeah.
Minimum of 3 years. And say that after year 10 of the ISL, we're trying to find a unified league. And where we'll start with 14 teams, you're already on 10. So the basic thing is to have four more teams coming in. And then say, okay, after that, we'll try getting 16. And then we can start
a
relegation.
See how the response is, you change things around.
Yeah, because this whole conversation on relegation promotion, Bhaichung in your conversation said, look, you need to have relegation and promotion. I mean, I agree with him if you look at it from a holistic way of how football is played, right? But my point is, relegate, promote, kisko karoge jab wo bechara wahan pe apne, he won't be able to hold his own fort only. So until you can get a full, you need a full pot of at least 22, 24 clubs, right? Then you can make a proper one, League 1 and League 2, and then you can think of doing a relegation promotion. Sir, uske pehle aap nahi kar sakte kuch, ye relegation promotion. Nahi chalne wala. It's going to be skewed.
Ye ladai jari rahegi, dost.
ये जारी रहेगी, हम 3 साल बाद भी यही बात कर रहे होंगे,
हम यही बात कर रहे हैं, बट हम ये जंग नहीं छोड़ेंगे. ऑन दैट नोट, आई थिंक द स्टूडियो इज लाइक द शिफ्ट इज फिनिश्ड आल्सो, वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग,
दे लाइक बंद करो ये फुटबॉल की बातें,
बंद करो, बहुत हो गया, वैसे भी कोई देख नहीं रहा है आजकल. बाय द वे, शो अस सम लव गाइस, इट्स बीन अ
व्हाइल. या मैन, व्हाट इज दिस मैन,
व्हाट आर यू डूइंग, हु एल्स इज हैविंग फन चैट्स ऑन इंडियन फुटबॉल,
व्हिच अदर चैनल आर यू वाचिंग,
क्या कर रहे हैं आप लोग? एनीवे, फिर मिलेंगे अगले हफ्ते.